Yeah. It's not like you can keep going.
He doesn't like when you start talking. He gets so angry.
Don't you get all angry when I do to you?
I know, I hear you, Grandma.
I can see your mom getting angry.
She tries to groom him at home, but she's like, he just doesn't look as good.
Oh my God.
He has got like a perfect head. The only thing that sucks about you, buddy, is you get real stiff with your legs.
I like that. It's very, it's got that Rasta feel. It's It's in your soul.
It is.
Like,
yeah.
That's some good vibes right there.
No, mama, no cry.
One dog, and I got a really old dog. God, I hope she knows Jesus. God, I hope she met Jesus, because you start to do her and she's perfectly fine. You get back here, but as soon as you pass this line right here to her shoulders, she turns into like little, I call her Linda Blair, because her head turns all the way around. I'm like not even shitting you. It's really fucking creepy. Really creepy. But I think the doctor gave her, they had to like completely knock her out and put like more stuff on it, because she did not want to go down. Dr. Camper's like, oh my goodness. And she's an old dog, too.
Melissa, when Koga came here on emergency 2 weeks ago.
Yeah.
He was so weak and pitiful, they didn't even have to sedate him.
I know, I remember you telling me that, because he was in so much pain.
Yeah.
How's he doing?
He's slowly getting there. He was playing a little bit with Dario yesterday.
That's good.
Yesterday was a good day, and I think he overdid it yesterday, because today he's a little bit, he's limping a little bit today.
Yeah. Has that cat come back?
Huh?
Has that cat come back?
And from what Tori was telling me, I'm not 100% convinced COVID didn't cause internal bleeding. That cat lived through the night, was on my retaining wall the next morning, and then was gone. Mm. So I don't know if the cat went off somewhere and died. Well. There was no puncture wounds on the cat, and he had a little bit of blood on his mouth, but Tori said he body slammed the cat with his head.
He could have had a concussion and then just
went. The cat was in his mouth and he was like biting his tongue.
Was it just a feral cat?
I think so.
Jesus was waiting for that cat.
Coca, the way his tongue was so swollen and bulging like out the side. Jeez. He had injuries like all over his tongue. So it was either claws or teeth or something. But Koga had the cat in his mouth and used his head to body slam the cat.
Well,
like he's straight John Cena.
John Cena.
Well, I mean, I guess when you're getting fucking hurt and the thing won't get off you, you gotta try and do what you can to get free.
Tori picked his 100-pound self up to get him to drop the cat. He dropped the cat, and she put the cover back down, and the cat turned around for round two.
Fucking cat's stupid.
Holy shit.
So, I'm 100%. Koga cannot run fast enough to catch a cat. I'm 100% convinced this cat attacked him first.
Well, it had to. Obviously, the cat had a death wish.
Because Koga can't. Maybe back in his youthful days, but he can't run that fast now.
He's like, I run that fast all the time in my head.
In his sleep, maybe. His little legs be going and he's like whimpering.
Oh my God, did you see that one video? It was like back in the 90s. There was like a dog. He was like running in his sleep and then he woke up.
And he
was against the wall.
But yeah, the fact that this cat turned around for round two. Was there any kind of like food outside that the cat was eating? He just showed up.
I don't know if he's already startled the cat and his fight or flight took over.
Most cats run away. Not this one.
I'm going to fuck you up.
So like I have named. It's funny you say that because I have named this cat Igor.
I fuck you up. You don't fuck me, I fuck you!
And I think the girl.
I've never had a feral cat attack my dog. I've had them come attack my cats. But like, the moment the dogs go outside, they take off running.
See, I was worried the cat might be rabid.
Yeah.
But Koga's. You know, he's up to date on his vaccines. I get the 3 year for them.
Yeah, I do too.
So, I mean, Dr. Gamper said don't have to worry much because he's vaccinated. Just keep an eye on him just in case. Yeah. You know? But that's just crazy.
Round two, fight!
Zari is the one that attacks things in my yard, not Kova.
I wonder if the cat maybe came after Zarya one time and thought that was Zarya. Well,
Zarya will kill it and then proceed to eat it.
Oh, well, maybe not. Well, like Eric says, you do stupid things, you win stupid prizes.
Either that or she'll, like, carry it to the back porch like a cat and drop it on the step.
Merry Christmas.
Don't feel every time.
love you so much.
I love you.
I love you.
Okay, whatever. Bye. Bye, friend.